these monks came from Michael's sample, his catalog, and we used it. And these are Michael's beatbox samples that kind of sampled from the beginning. And that's him doing it. I mean, a lot of people don't know Michael knows how to do the beatbox, the human beatbox, and he's been doing it for a long time. So here you go.
She's going Hollywood.
Was a track that the company they weren't happy with it. They felt it needed more of an impact. So all I did was just kind of went back to the Dangerous album, you know, style wise, and just put. He's always, you know, he loves the stabs. He loves things that are just accents throughout the song if he had to. So, you know. That's what I did. I just kind of add to the song. So, this particular song, I'm going to tell you everything that I use for this song. The kicks, the snares, the drums, BPM. The horns, the actual, all of the string arrangements and the different things is all Contact. Contact, amazing. This particular song, I didn't use a lot of VST instruments. It was just those two because, you know, as you know, Contact, you can put everything in that, and it sounds amazing. I used the Mojo horns, strings, Synphobia. What else? I used the, I used IK Multimedia. Philip harmonic strings to do all the padding strings, but the actual moving strings were Contact. And got this song done in no time because they needed it the next day to do a listening. And I made the cut.